Well, OneBlood is continuing to investigate a ransomware attack that has impacted blood centers in Florida, Georgia, and the Carolinas. A spokeswoman for OneBlood says they've moved to manual methods, which can be time-consuming when it comes to those donor questionnaires and labeling blood bound for hospitals. But she says OneBlood centers are still up and running.
It's important that people know that our donor centers are open, our big red buses are out there for all their blood drives. That has not changed. We've moved to manual ways of doing things, and we are still open for business. And even behind the scenes, we continue to process, test, and distribute blood.
Forbes cannot put a timeline on when their critical IT systems will be back online. Tallahassee Memorial says it has postponed a couple of complex elective surgeries and has lined up another distributor to augment their blood supplies for now. HCA says it continues to monitor its inventory and at this point has not had to postpone any surgeries.